What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of Blanco to Bernabeu. In this episode, we have two Serie A matches and then one match of our first leg of the Europa League semifinals. Now, we got, you know, I think we performed pretty well in this episode, but I will tell you that one of the matches is extremely shocking and entertaining. It's just crazy. I'll just let you guys get into it and see what's up. And I'll see you all on the other side. Peace. What is going on, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of Blanco to Bernabeu. Here in this episode, I believe we have two Serie A League matches, and then we have our kickoff, our first leg in the Europa League semifinals. Hopefully, we can make it to the final and add the trophy to our collection. So yeah, let's jump into our first league match here against Juventus and see what we can do. All right, guys, let's go get the win in Turin.
And a vibrant atmosphere has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Oh, good pass, Lautaro. Hey, yo. What a finish, Sar. Now, where the fuck did that come from? Hey, yo. Hey, yo, back the fuck up. Hey, that's my boy. That's my boy. Man, that's a good pass right there by Lautaro. Sheesh. Oh, look at that work rate, baby. Oh, over the top, over the top. Yes, Sersky. Ah. Puta madre, madre mia, pizzeria. Hey, yo. Hey, ref, yo, card him, red him. Come on, bro. Disgraceful. Oh, look at that. Oh, what a ball. Golazo. What a ball. Yo, fuck your celly. I want to see that pass again. Hey, yo, I got that vision. That was a good run, though. Can't lie. Can't lie. Man, yeah, it looked good, or whatever. But the pass was magnifique. Oh, what a tackle. No, no, no. Get out of here. Oh, what a terrible finish. Hey, yo, what the fuck? Damn, bro. This was gonna be such a good half, too. Hey, you know what, though? 2-0. I got one assist. Yeah, we playing well, man. You know, we're coming for that Scudetto, bro. We're gonna have to get them that point up. All right, let's go second half. Let's try and score a goal. Oh, great build up here. Oh, that is such a terrible header. Oh, good call. There's no way I just missed like that. Oh my God. Oh, good ball. Oh, outside the foot, weak foot, curl. Ay, ay, ay. Oh, That's a beautiful finish. That's a great ball over the top. Nice touch. Oof, curl that. Oof. I want to see. Yeah, this angle is beautiful. Oof. That's crazy. I'm in this dude's head. My bad, I saw you. Ah! No, 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 you're there. Right? Oh, hell no. Yeah, good block. You honestly class builder. Oh, what a tackle. I'm a better left back than you. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Oh, look at that ball. Oh, that was a great save. Can't be mad at that. No. Oh my goodness, bro. That's the most FIFA goal ever. No, I'm holding the ball this entire time. Come here. Yeah, come on, man. Oh, fuck. Okay, you bitches want to go now? You motherfucker? Yeah. That's right. Oh, shit. Okay, well, maybe I fucked up, but honestly, it's 3 points. That's what matters. So we take those, you know. I think there's about 7 games left in the season, so we gotta be able to make up those points somehow. Alright guys, as of this moment, if we get these 3 points, we will be top of the table above Roma. So these are 3 important points here at Odormo, where we need to come away with all 3 points. Let's see if we can do it. All right, let's go. Let's get the 3 points. Keep running. Bro, you're not making a good run at all. Hey, yo. Ooh. Ah, mamma mia. Oh, what a ball. Oh, buenísimo. No. Hey, oh, nice little back heel. Hey, oh, edit. No. Oh, Lazaro, that was sexy. Pinche. Oh. Oh, no. Oh, that's all you. That's all you, Lautaro. Ay, buenísimo. Out of here, cuh. That's not where that pass was going, man. Oh no, we're gonna fucking turn it. Oh my god. No. Don't be doing this shit. Run. Oh, they didn't give me credit for the pass, man. Oh, it doesn't matter. He hit the fucking post. Hey, look at that defensive stalwart. Oh, good ball, Icardi. Oh, we got runners. Oh. No way he did that. Hey, bro, I'm taking shit to the face like a fucking... I can't finish that. Hey, you know what, man? It's been up and down first half. A good finish by Lautaro, so... You know, we take those, you know. A lot of work to be done, though. All right, let's go. Let's try and add to our lead. Ooh, good play. No, man, I know what's coming. Oh, a little finesse. Goal. Nice little step upper 90, you know, lower 90 finesse, you know? Know what I'm saying? Ooh, beat him? Ah. That count is outside the box? Sounds like it to me. Ooh, bottom 90. Beauty. Damn, you know, man, our build-up play is working really well. Yo, what happened to Lautaro, bro? Did he eat fucking Wheaties this morning? Bro, you can't let him get away with that, man. That should... Mm-mm. Ooh, nice little one-touch. Oh, yeah. Oh, goal. Man, that was a nice little build up, you know. It's like center to right to center. One touch. Whew. Good strike. Oh. Get up on him. Whoa. Oh, boy. Come on, way out the ball. Do something. Oh, nice pass. One more. Oh, wow. That was a great build-up. And, you know, I just got to do it because it's the spot. Oh, my God. Yo, they heard about the spot in Italy, man. Oh my God, I should have let him tackle me. Oh my God. Hey, yo, nah, give me this shit. Dickhead. Hey, you little bald prick. Andre. Little puta madre. Andre. Yeah, give me this shit. Hey, yo, great pass. Whatever, man. Hey, why did my rating go down for that? Yo, that's kind of fucked. Hey, whatever. Good 4-0. Fuck you guys. Honestly, bro, now that we're top of the table, I think, I don't know, like, I want to get some rest in, man, because, you know, we're going to be playing, like, European competitions and stuff. Oh my God, what a ball. Holy shit. Star just pops out of nowhere with that fucking brace. That shit crazy. Anyway, like I was saying, if we're going to be playing European competition and stuff, like, I'll probably have some time to rest, like, before the final. But we also got the Coppa Italia final. I mean, we could be in line for a treble, but my man dead already. I mean, I don't see any rest in sight, so maybe should ask out for like a game or a half or something, but I think I'll be okay for now. But hey, 5-0 against Verona. All right, guys, we'll be wrapping up the episode against Lokomotiv Moscow away. So the second leg will be at the San Siro. And yeah, we got to hopefully get through this leg or this tie pretty comfortably. But you never know what happens, you know, in Europe. So let's jump in and see what happens. All right, guys, let's go. Let's get one leg into the fun. Yeah, that's mine, bitch. Hey, yo! Oh, what a ball that is. Oh, we got a beat, you puta! Oh, good play. Oh, a little dink, dink. Oh, there's a nice little play back and forth. Oh, well, Balato de Martinez, bro. Oh my god. What the fuck?
Well, here it is again, and just look at this. It's such good technique. It's a wonderful strike from that range.
What the fuck? Bruh. I don't have words for that finish. Oh, come on, man. Bro, this is classic FIFA, bro. Bro, turn. Oh, my God. How many times? Oh. Yo. Nah, fuck this guy, bro. Bro, Argentinian perfect link strikers, bro. They are crazy. They got some finishes on them for sure. Damn. It's like a hip level volley off a corner. It's like a scissor almost. Oof. Great finish, Icardi. Keep going, Lautaro. Oh, I mean, I'm not gonna get the. Hey, that's a red, bro. That's a red. Yeah, you gotta red him for that. You gotta red him for that. Yeah. Come on. You gotta red him for that. Yeah. Go back to Yugoslav, you fucker. Oh, yes. You know, a nice little fuck up. Damn, bro. Honestly, this leg is proving to be harder than I thought it would be. But then again, now that they have 10 men, it should like level out to where I thought it would be. But bro, that fucking Baranov, that was a strike. All right, guys, let's see if we can run up the score and take a bigger lead in the second leg. Ooh. Hey, yo, man, this dude 30 as hell.
Yeah, you're absolutely right. If they're not careful, they're gonna lose another player fairly soon.
Hey, yo, yeah, dude, send him up too. Yeah, I see, I know this animation. Yeah, you little fuckers, bro. They're gonna have fucking nobody to play in the second leg. Oh, give me this shit. Oh, damn. Oh, I'm pretty far out, but. Ah, you bitch. Oh, good. What? Nah. They just don't have enough players to press. Oh, good pass. Fucking terrible shot, bro. Nice. Yeah, let's go. Great finish. Whew. Man, if we didn't score after being with being two men up, bro, that would have been a travesty. Oh yes. Oh, the play.
Okay, it finally worked, bro. I was in astonishment that he didn't score that. Oh, I can get there? I can get there? I can get there? I can get there? I can't get there? You donut. You let a 9-man team score on you. Skriniar. You just gave the ball to him. I can't believe Skriniar did that shit, bro. Hashtag not my captain, man. That's why I'm out of this bitch in the summer. Ain't no way I'm staying here next year, brother. The football is just abysmal. Well, okay. It's just so dead. You played three at the back. Like, ugh. No creativity. It's just all the center backs just sit there and there's not enough help in attack. Like, there's less players to pass the ball to an attack. It's just very frustrating. I asked for that ball, and that has to be one of the worst balls I've ever seen. Hey, you know what? We take a 2-goal lead into the second leg, but, you know, I really wish the red cards would carry over, but oh well. Good dub.
All right, guys, to end off the episode, we will look at the table once again. As you can see, we are 2 points clear, and I will look at the current standing of our next opponents. First, we play Genoa, who are second last, so they're going to get relegated. We're playing Salernitana on the last match day. We're playing Fiorentina as well, and we also play Sassuolo. So nobody in the top half of the table, really, or the top third of the table, I guess you could say. But yeah, we are in good position to win the Scudetto and get a treble. And so hopefully that happens in the next 2 or 3 episodes. But for now, that'll wrap up this episode. If you liked, make sure you do like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you all next time. Peace.